Chicago is a city of green, a city that safeguards its precious environment. Welcome to Chicago at Play.
What does used cooking oil have to do with the Chicago Park District's fleet of vehicles? It's the renewable source that keeps the Park District's force running on a full tank.
I'm really excited about it. This is a great opportunity for the Chicago Park District to lead by example and honor one of our core values, which is being green. We're taking basically a waste product and turning that into a renewable fuel that can be used in all of our diesel internal combustion engines.
Biodiesel is made from vegetable oil, but it's been chemically modified to reduce the viscosity. So that way, when you use it in a diesel engine, it operates the same way as petroleum diesel would.
Take used cooking oil, which is what we're using, or soybean oil, any type of fat or vegetable oil, and you run it through a process called transesterification. Basically, you take about 80 or 90% of the used vegetable oil, add about 10 to 15% methanol with the catalyst, which would be potassium methylate. And that turns it into the raw biodiesel, fatty acid methyl esters, and the byproduct, which would be glycerin. We're actually converting our glycerin. We're using that in an anaerobic digester for local energy production. And then we're taking the raw biodiesel, the fatty acid methyl esters, and purifying that a little bit more to have it meet the ASTM D6751 spec. And then at that point, it can be called biodiesel.
Biodiesel is the only clean-burning alternative fuel that has passed the health effects testing requirements of the 1990 Clean Air Act amendments.
Biodiesel's got a lot of positive attributes, especially because we can produce it here. All the feedstocks can be sourced locally from Chicago area, and we don't have to go overseas to get the oil. It also burns a lot cleaner, and it doesn't contribute to global warming.
The used cooking oil version of biodiesel has been proven to save about 80% reduction on the carbon life cycle as compared to petroleum diesel.
The Park District has recently completed building a biodiesel processing plant to convert recycled cooking oil procured from the Taste of Chicago and local restaurants into biodiesel.
We're kind of still getting up and running, but we should be able to do a 275-gallon batch in an 8-hour shift.
We're using about 200,000 gallons per year, and we can distribute anywhere between 50 and 100,000 gallons of petroleum diesel and biodiesel.
Biodiesel can be used in any diesel vehicle. We can set the blend level to anything we want, so we'll just stage it in various increments to start with.
We'll be distributing it in different blends, anywhere from B5, which is 5% biodiesel, B10, which is 10% biodiesel, all the way up to 100%. We can use it in all of our diesel pickups, all of our diesel vans, our diesel lawnmowers, our diesel front-end loaders, all of our agricultural equipment, our tractors on the beach can run on 100% biodiesel, a number of different applications within the partnership.
Darling International is America's leading provider of recycling, recovery, and rendering solutions to the nation's food industry, taking waste products like used cooking oil and recycling them into materials that manufacturers can turn into commercial products like biodiesel.
We're very proud to be a strategic partner with the Chicago Park District in providing our recycling services in conjunction with the Park District's biodiesel project. So what Darling International does is picks up, removes in a legal and environmentally safe manner all the waste fats and oils and recycles them and supplies that product to the Chicago Park District.
The donation to Greece basically cuts out about 85 to 90% of the production cost.
Indigenous Energy will be on hand at the Park District's processing plant to oversee the day-to-day operations.
We have Indigenous Energy who is coming in to operate a facility for us. They're a professional operator. They have the expertise and knowledge to make sure we're producing spec fuel. And they're also able to maintain this facility, do the testing for us as well, and make sure everything's running smoothly for us.
We're excited to be a young company in Chicago and working on renewable projects because we feel like it's a matter of survival for our planet.
Part of our core value of being green, it's a renewable fuel, it's energy security, trying to lead the charge on making Chicago as green as possible.
We're talking about energy independence, and that's first and foremost. There's dwindling resources right now. If we could find a good source of renewable fuels right here in our own country, which we do have in vegetable oils. Everybody should be behind that. And also, Chicago has always been a leading city in the future. And this is a perfect opportunity to once again be a leader